Naming the various parts of human body required anatomists to develop a reference position, so that structures and areas of the body could be described in relation to each other. This reference position is called anatomical position. Anatomical position refers to a person standing erect with the head, eyes and palms facing forward. The feet are slightly apart with the toes pointing forward and the arms are hanging by the sides.